Yo, welcome back to the Josiah podcast. Just want to say thank you so much for tuning in. Today, I got some good stuff for you. I got some really good stuff for you because I'm going to teach you about something that I think holds back everybody from a lot of different things. And that is what other people think. That idea right there, what other people think, holds 95% of the world back from their dreams. It holds them back from expressing creativity. It holds them back from expressing themselves. It holds them back from being honest. It holds them back from being themselves. Worrying about what other people think holds you back from everything. It holds you back from everything that is important in your life. So that's why I want to just tell you that it is so important that you learn how to just push through regardless of the fear of what other people will think. Because let's think about it this way. I was nervous to even record this podcast because I'm like, all right, will this even be valuable enough? Will this be tangible? Will people even like this? Me doing that was refraining me from taking action on it, when I know that I can at least create impact in one person's life by recording this. So at the end of the day, the most important thing that you can do, my friend, is not care so much about what other people think. I'm not telling you to neglect people's opinions 100% because I still listen to people's opinions. I just take what I want, what I think is valuable. I'm like, all right, yeah, no, I do. I am kind of bad at, you know, rambling for a little bit. So I'm going to make sure to be more on an agenda. I'm going to make sure to hit bullet points when I create a podcast because I want to make sure I'm not dragging it on. I want to be repetitive, but I don't want to drag it on. So yes, I take opinions to a certain extent, but I don't listen to hate and let it stop me from taking action. So that's going to be super important. Make sure that you don't let people's opinions, let people's thoughts dictate whether or not you take action on something. If you have a vision in your heart, as weird or as random as it might feel, if it was in your heart and you want to do it, do it. Who cares if you fail? Because failing is something that has consisted throughout my entire business journey. I have failed way too many times to count, but that is the only reason I'm at where I'm at. So don't be afraid of failure. Don't be afraid of how many likes you think you'll get. Don't be afraid of who's gonna like it, who's gonna hate it. Be focused on what you like, what you wanna do, and what you think the world should hear, and what you think the world should see. Focus on what you like. Focus on what you wanna do. That is gonna be so important, because if you don't focus on what you wanna do and actually take action on it, then you're gonna be sucked into a hole of what if I did it? What if I did that? And you're gonna be so consumed by a lack of action that you won't do anything and you're gonna stay exactly where you are. So let me end this podcast with this. If you always do what you've always done, you'll always get what you've always got. And that means nothing will change unless the actions that you take change. So do something new, express the creativity. Don't be afraid to let out your feelings. Share your visions. Share the feelings you have in this world. Share the advice that you've learned. Share the valuable knowledge you think would help the world. Share the funny skits that you want to execute on camera. Like, don't worry about all the glitz and glam of being perfect. Perfectionism holds back everybody from taking action. So I'm going to leave you with that. I love you. Hope you're having a great day. Please just take action. Action is going to help you learn and help you perfect your skills, help you perfect your vision, help you perfect your thoughts, help you perfect your speeches. That failure and that action just makes you better each and every day. But a lack of action just keeps you exactly where you're at. And you're probably listening to this because you want a better way of living. So take action. Don't worry about people's opinions. Love you. Reach out if you have questions and have an amazing day.